My name's Senior Station Officer Ian Glass from Cranbourne Integrated Fire Station. With me I have Lieutenant Andrew Milligan from Clyde. We received a call to a live plane crash on Hardy's Road and Pound Road in Clyde. On arrival, found a light plane in the paddock. Had two passengers, one had been removed from the plane, one was still in the plane. AV arrived with us at the same time. We managed to work well with AV in ascertaining a safe perimeter by laying a foam blanket around the plane while AV worked on the two patients. We had great interoperability with VicPol, AV and SES were also assisting with rescue. Rescue units from Narnagoon and Pakenham assisted in the removal of the patient. Both patients have been airlifted to hospital and we've now made the scene safe and we're just about to pack up.